Ah, such a pretty day in the park today. I'd like to eat my lunch here in the park, but what can I get to eat?
Hot dogs!
Oh, hot dogs, that's perfect.
Long and short hot dogs! Get them while they're hot! Oh, hello!
Oh, it's you. What are you doing here?
Oh, I am selling hot dogs. What does it look like? Would you like a hot dog?
Well, as a matter of fact, I would.
Oh, good. As you can see, I am selling long hot dogs. So over here also is a short hot dog I am selling. And which one would you like, sir?
Well, I'll take a long hot dog with mustard.
Oh, very good. A long hot dog.
Right.
A long hot dog. Excellent choice, sir.
This way.
Sir? I'm afraid we are out of long hot dogs.
Figures. Okay, then just give me two short hot dogs with mustard.
Two short, hot dogs with mustard. Come here,
please.
Okay, let's see. Nope. I seem to be out of short hot dogs too, sir.
Wait a minute. Are you telling me that you don't have any long hot dogs?
Mm-hmm.
And you don't have any short hot dogs?
Yes, sir, that is the long and short of it.
But if you don't have any hot dogs, why are you out here selling hot dogs?
Well, that is a very good and astute question, sir. You see, I did have hot dogs, but I guess I sold them all. But not to worry, I will go get more hot dogs. Oh, you know what you could do? You could help me.
Help?
Yeah, over here, over here.
What are you doing?
Here,
I don't want that.
Okay, sir. Thank you very much.
Hey!
Oh, you know what? Now look at you, sir! You look so much like a person selling hot dogs, it makes me want to have one. One hot dog, please, with mustard and relish.
But I don't have any hot dogs!
Then why are you standing there behind that hot dog stand, wearing a hot dog hat and hot dog apron, sir? I do not think he is cut out for the hot dog business.